May I say just one thing?
Yes, Mother, one thing. Go ahead.
Thank you. Deborah, you're going to lose your husband. And you will never find someone as good. That's it.
Oh!
Drive carefully.
Well, you've done it again, Mother.
Made me hate myself.
Lately, your low self-esteem is just good common sense.
From James L. Brooks, the Academy Award-winning director of Terms of Endearment. Broadcast news and as good as it gets.
Good morning.
Hey.
John Klasky is a loving father.
You don't have to get up yet, but are you thinking seriously about it?
Yeah.
Okay.
A world-class chef.
Don't even know what to root for. Thought of one star gets me nauseous.
Oh, with four, there's no place to go, but oh my God, you lost one of your stars.
3 1/4 stars.
Yeah, that would be perfect.
It would mean you're good, but not good enough to feel bad that you're not great.
And a man whose wife.
I helped run a commercial design company up until 4 months ago when it was downsized to zip, and now I'm a full-time mom.
Gulp.
Double gulp.
Is struggling to find herself.
No! He was mad at me as mom because of what happened.
Give me a sec. No.
Good guy. Bad guy.
Hi.
I didn't know Deb found somebody. Gonna help out with the house and the kids?
Solo español.
You work here and you don't speak any English at all.
Oh, Mother, it's not even noon.
Bully. Embarrassing.
Columbia Pictures presents...
Surprise! New clothes!
You got an 8?
You're gonna lose that weight. You're gonna look beautiful.
For a second, she thought all her problems with her mother had been solved.
A story about the one job...
Why is everything so confusing?
That's yours for life.
This is the job. These are the decisions. When to push them, when to back them. Worrying about your children is sanity. And being that sane can drive you nuts.
This holiday season.
You are an alcoholic and wildly promiscuous woman during my formative years, so that I'm in this fix because of you.
You have a solid point, dear. But right now, the lessons of my life are coming in handy for you.
Speak.
Try it on.
And say the words that no one else will ever say.
There are some mistakes you cannot risk when you have children.
Go to your husband.
Do I need a little makeup?
You need a hose.
I'm gonna show you love.
Adam Sandler, Taya Leone, and introducing Paz Vega.
Listen to your mother. She knows it all.
Okay. Nada.
Spanglish.
What?